Saints represent!
Too bad Pierce didn't want to come drink with us. He really needs to learn how to relax.
The Saints are gonna own this town!
Anyone heard any good jokes lately?
Up on the edge. Jesus!
You don't want to do that.
Get old like me.
Stop carrying something.
I could go for a motorboat on those.
You fucked with the wrong girl.
Say to me.
Listen.
Listen, we have to make this quick. Stefan is having another one of his soirees today, and I'm not missing his pool boy this year. Here's the deal. I've been trying to sell real estate in this area for a month, but no one's buying because the property value's too high.
What do you want me to do about it?
My cousin runs a septic company. I figured you could borrow one of his trucks, drive around the area and, well, you know.
You really think people are going to want to buy houses if the area's covered in shit?
It's really hard to find cheap housing in Stillwater.
A rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Quinbeca and Nujenque. Let's pay their construction sites a visit.
Move it!
I hope we got coverage for that.
Woo! What a rush!
Didn't even slow us down! I wish I could see the homeowner's face. I can't wait to tell my wife about this. There is a lesson to be learned here. Don't stand in the way of a septic.
Woo! Nothing can stop this monster!
Break. It would have been unsafe. Breaking's for pussy. Didn't think this plan out too well. That ought to make Javier happy. rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Puenbeca and Nujenke. Let's pay their construction sites a bit. Wonder how much they're willing to pay for that property now. Who needs the road? I bet we could take a tree in this thing. On second thought, let's not find out. I wish I could see the homeowner's face. We ain't slowing down for nothing! We gotta keep moving!
Can't hide from the Stillwater CD!
Ain't no time to break!
I hope those construction workers have a sense of humor.
It's shitty anyway. You think this is funny?
That ought to make Javier happy. This hit-and-run thing really does get easier the more you do it. That's coming out of my paycheck.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Get these people away from us! I love this shit. What is wrong with people?
A rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Puenbeca and Nujenke. Let's pay their construction sites a visit.
They never saw that one coming.
Wonder how much they're willing to pay for that property now.
This is the best part of the job.
I wish I could see the homeowner's face.
You okay, buddy? People gotta learn how to drive in this city.
Watch out for hostiles.
That ought to make Javier happy.
Let's see those cops keep up.
Those snooty assholes got what was coming.
I can't believe I never thought of this before. You want me to pull over? Fuck you! This thing's a bitch to steer. I don't know how the cops keep finding me. Oh, for the love of God! Yeah, baby! Stop this thing. I couldn't see him with all the shit being sprayed. I'm not liking the way this is going.
Next time, you won't
get in the way of a giant truck. Sorry! Why'd you get in our way?
What the hell is wrong with you?
You brought this on yourself.
You'd think people would realize you can't knock this thing around. I don't think these guys got your sense of humor. Wonder how much they're willing to pay for that property now. I don't suppose you could cover that body. This is way more fun than it should be. It'll probably take them a while to find the body in this mess.
I'm suing you.
I like what you've done with the place. A rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Quinbeca and New Hampton. Let's pay their construction sites a visit.
Look on the bright side, officer! At least it wasn't a bullet!
Just try and arrest us! Oops. Do these people got a death wish? I wish I could see the homeowner's face. Let's see you outsell my cousin now, asshole! I think I just killed someone. Javier better pay me extra for that. That poor bastard. I hope those construction workers have a sense of humor. That ought to make Javier happy.
From.
That house looks shitty anyway.
You're under arrest.
It's still water. Everyone's bound to get hit by a truck sometime. Wonder how much they're willing to pay for that property now. I gotta tell you, you need to try this. It's very liberating. Shouldn't the airbag have gone off by now?
Looks like we got a dirty cop! Get it? I'm fucking hilarious!
The safety rating on this thing has gotta be through the roof! Someone get a picture of that! We having fun yet? Those snooty assholes got what was coming. But I wouldn't give for a gun. Like they always say, some days you eat the mountain lion, and some days you get covered in shit.
bet you didn't expect to be doing this when you woke up this morning. I wish I could see the homeowner's face. Let's see you outsell my cousin now, asshole. That ought to make Javier happy. You ask me, this place looks shitty enough, but if Javier wants the property value lowered, that's what he's gonna get. It's cathartic, isn't it? Building up. Normally I hate my job, but times like this, it's all right. That's a hell of a way to go. Get on the news. See, now we're having fun. Suddenly my day ain't looking too bad. Nah, don't be. I'm surprised the cops care so much about a trailer park. We're crying, you baby! Ah! Now that right there was a thing of beauty. Now, that's entertainment! I hate it when you do that. It's moments like that that make me love my job. Bet they didn't see that one coming. What are these people thinking?
Get off the road! Judging by the crap laying all over the place, I doubt anyone will notice. Glad I don't have to worry about cleanup. I'd hate to explain that one to the family. Hit the showers, buddy! What do you say we never talk about that hit and run again? In my therapy. You brought that on yourself. You're really messing this place up. This beachfront property will be hot once Javier gets to move it. Let's see what this big bastard can do! Inconsiderate drivers, you know? Now that just put a smile on my face. I swear to baby Jesus, this town is a fucking Wild West show. You see a truck spraying shit, you drive towards it. To steer on all this liquid, you know? I can't believe I'm getting paid for this. I hate city flying. That made my day.
Let's get out of here before the smell starts to sink in. I don't think we're gonna see too many people tubing in that. I love being a civil servant. This was a bad day to be walking around in a two-piece.
There's more where that came from!
I'm never gonna walk barefoot here again. I don't think we're gonna see too many people tubing in that.
We got you surrounded!
This was a bad day to be walking around in a two-piece. Enjoy your picnic! How hard is it to avoid a goddamn septic truck? I can't believe this thing's still running.
Keep spraying, buddy!
Let's hear it for Darwinism.
It'll wash out, officer! Brown's a good color on you! The boys at the station are gonna have a field day with you! This thing owns the road! You got what was coming to you, pig!
I wanted the cops to check to see if they're okay.
The fuck's your problem?
Let's get out of here before the smell starts to sink in. They probably weren't paying taxes anyway, fuck them. Now that's a day at the beach they won't forget. Well, that was... All right, this is prime real estate. We're gonna have to work overtime to drop property value here.
How could you miss me? I ain't getting your insurance information.
Did you see the look on their faces? Those snooty assholes got what was coming.
Take a shower, you bum!
This is a whole lot of shit. That was priceless. Those snooty assholes got what was coming to them. Let's be honest. The people who shop at these boutiques deserve to be knocked down a peg. Did you see them jump out like that? We can use it! Not so much fun when you're on the receiving end, is it?
What was that bump?
For you?
You feel something? Did you see the look on their faces? God, that made me feel warm inside.
I'll plow through anything that gets in my way.
Who this asshole think he is? I think they might... No, they're... I wonder if they dented the truck. Those snooty assholes got what was coming.
Move it!
That was priceless. Puts these things there. Hey, remind me to take a picture of the grill for insurance.
You think this is funny?
That'll teach him to waste $400 on a handbag.
What the fuck is wrong with people?
God, that made me feel warm inside. Gone into the boardwalk. Let's give it a fresh coat of paint. I don't think they appreciate it. hope we got coverage for that. There's a lesson to be learned here. Don't stand in the way of a septic truck. People gotta learn how to drive in this city. It couldn't break, it would have been unsafe. We really didn't think this plan out too much. You want me to pull over? Fuck you! I don't know how the cops can find you. Oh, for the love of God! You can't knock this thing around. This hit and run thing really does get easier the more you do it. That felt good, didn't it? These people got a death wish. You okay, buddy? Now that should be on FUD. But I wouldn't give for a gun. I'm a civil servant, too. I feel like I got a little road rage building up. I never cared for boating anyway. What are these people thinking? My fault! My fault! I saw what happened. I couldn't have avoided it if I wanted to. God, I hate these people. Get off the road!
We don't want the feeding I'm gonna give you, huh?
That's what you get for owning a boat. We don't finish this soon. We're fucked. Show those yacht rock loving bastards. You brought that on yourself. That felt good, didn't it? Some people are just inconsiderate drivers, you know? I think that pissed them off.
Looks like your badge ain't so shiny now.
This thing's a bitch to steer.
Fucking yuppies got what was coming to them. That right there was priceless.
We sure are getting shot a lot.
Do that again.
I couldn't see him with all the shit being sprayed. Swear to baby Jesus, this town is a fucking Wild West show.
Sorry!
Let me ask you a question. You see a truck spraying shit, you drive towards it. Hard to steer on all this liquid, you know?
And that's going in my dream journal. Ahoy, mateys!
That's what I call that.
God, I'd like to take her in the VIP room.
Yep, feels like a police brutality.
Kill the body and the head will fall.
Pretty much crazy, huh?
Now that's a woman worth cheating.
worry. Not everyone's...
Looks like the Ronin are setting up shop for some deal. I don't know who or what they moving yet, but judging by the amount of security they set up, something big is definitely going down. You're going to have to take out two sets of guards before you can get a visual on the pier. If I were you, I'd use a sniper rifle to drop those bitches from as far away as possible.
You know who I am? Idiot!
Oh my god. Oh.
You made a bad choice.
for this moment.
You can't win them all, unless you're me.
Come back again and I'll finish the fight!
Don't expect me to go easy on you!
Good.
Gotta be the last person using it.